还有什么？有一个卡比布鲁嘛，其他的申请不要。对，卡比布鲁。有那个卡比蛋。问。对。以前老人就要问你两次问题，第三次绝对不会再问，就是在住在这边。为什么？就变成这个小孩子没有那个心，没有那个心气，所以说你要做猎人就是要有心。
Pawan Neyung and Li Cheng-yi are members of the Seediq Indigenous group. They are working to keep their people's old hunting traditions alive. Pawan is learning from his father the ways of the hunter, as his father did before him. The first order of business on this hunting trip, making an offering of rice wine.
，我大概是国中一二年级开始，就是跟着爸爸去山上狩猎的技巧，还有各方面都是这样子慢慢的一点一点的传承给我。他一定是希望就是说，你有跟着他，他才会传承给你。如果你没有跟着他，他其实他也不会跟你说这么多。那我们到山上到新的一个猎场，然后我们就会开始寻找水源。 然后我们寻找水源方式也是以前老人家传下来，就是走那个山跟山的那个沟渠那边，然后我们就会顺着沟渠往上，甚至往下去寻找水源。For
thousands of years, the indigenous peoples of Taiwan lived off the land, with hunting being a major part of their cultures. These skills and traditions were passed down from generation to generation. But after successive waves of foreign settlers came to Taiwan, including from Europe, China, and Japan, indigenous peoples were pushed away from their original homelands and farther into the mountains. Today, their ancient ways of life are in danger of disappearing.
Essa vida está estéril, porque é uma gaína que tem mais de mil.
老人家以前他们要去找这个大丁黄的时候，要拿来做工材的时候，他们会去特别做记号。他就是去把它周边的一些不必要的杂树啊什么砍掉，然后去留这棵。以前的老人家不会随便去砍它，一生有几个二三十年可以去等这棵树，所以说我们就会很珍惜这个树。
金安的那种，啊那金安的八嘎，就是那种。做这个弓，尤其是传统这个弓，这就是我以前刚过我爸爸的弓，从小就有印象。啊，景目的就是我要留这些老人留下来的记忆，给下一代。
所以先把皮先去掉，
大概去掉之后，到时候那个形状就会出来。
For Pawan, learning these skills from his father is not just about becoming a hunter himself. He's hoping to preserve his cultural heritage for the future.
其实我想要成为一个文化的猎人。那讲文化猎人，感觉就好像很奇怪。其实主要就是说，想要用现代的一些科技，然后来保存我们自己家族的文化。 不管是用摄影还是拍照的方式，然后就是用这样的方式来把它保存。其实我们原住民的一些历史几乎都是口述历史，就是一代传一代，就从以前的祖先，然后一代传一代传下来这样子。所以说也只能就是努力的把这个继续传承下去，不然的话真的会消失。